Okay, so Andrew, tell us one thing that you do to take care of your mental health and well-being.
I take a few minutes out each day to do something that I find pleasurable. Part of that can be doing the garden, which I find pleasurable. Part of that can be having a longer shower. And it's just something to say, I'm worth it on a daily basis. Looking ahead for a week is too far for me. Doing something each day reminds me I was important too.